I am urging the Beijing authorities that peace and stability over the Taiwan Strait is a responsibility that falls on the shoulders of the members of the region and are the common expectations of everyone, from the pandemic to the politico-economical changes of the world. Both sides of the Strait are experiencing the same challenges, and war has never been an option to the solution of the problems. Only dialogue and cooperation that aim to enhance mutual regional stability and development can bring security and happiness to more people.
主席在昨天的讲话，那我也注意到，他是用一个比较缓和的方式来表达。The
chairman spoke yesterday. I also noticed that he used a milder tone when speaking about cross-strait issues. But I would like to remind that the military activities of the PLA around Taiwan are not helping cross-strait relations nor the regional peace and stability. Speaking of the post-pandemic in 2023, what are our common challenges? I think that reinstalling the healthy and orderly exchanges between people across the strait and reviving the slowing global economic momentum in the post-pandemic era are both challenges we have to meet. At this moment, we have the common duties to maintain peace and stability across the Taiwan Strait and in the region.
共同的义务要来维持台海跟区域的和平稳定。我们看到近来中国升温的疫情状况。
We have seen the pandemic taking up momentum in China. As much as the needs appear, we are willing to provide the needed assistance based on the principles of humanitarianism and help more people recover from the pandemic to have a healthy and safe New Year. As the pandemic has recently risen in China, several countries have adopted countermeasures to prevent the spread of the epidemic. According to the advice of experts, we are also activating pandemic preventions from today until January 30.
相关的防疫措施。秘书长，那稍后总统跟副总统跟秘书长将到场，听取发放今年的春节的口罩。那大家新年快乐！那今天节目到这边结束，谢谢大家。